Good afternoon, everybody. Good evening, sorry. Do apologise. Sorry about the little short delay. I was trying to hope the weather was going to ease off, but it didn't seem to be. Hopefully, we'll have a few people join us. If you are joining us, don't forget to say hello to me. And in the meantime, we'll get started with a little bit of Cupid Shuffle to warm us up, hopefully.
No Cupid! No Cupid!
Yes, let me know if you can hear the music to you, Jonas. I think you're the only one that's in live with me, Anne, but it looks like we've got Mel in as well. She says I worked over them, so good evening to you guys. I'm just going to twizzle the camera a little bit because it seems like you can't really see me very well, so bear with me one second. Let's see if we can't. Seems to have dropped a little bit. It's not holding it, is it? Oops. Choose your kid. What's going on with it today? Sorry about this, folks. Technical issues. There we go, that's better.
Okay, try again.
There we go.
Okay, so I've had a couple of requests for this week, so thank you for them. That's fantastic.
So the dogs are in because it's raining, but they're in the passage, so they're scratching at the door, so if you can hear that, that's what that is. You'll have to let me know if you can hear the music, because it is raining bucket loads here, so you might hear that instead of the music. In the meantime, we'll crack on with a bit of Burning Love. So I'll play that and I'll take his jacket off. So I do apologise, I'm a bit warm. As it was going to be so packed and warm. Oh! I'm having one of those days again today. Okay, so here we go with a bit of Burning Love, and then we'll do a new one. Here we go.
Thank you.
matched up very well on. Okay, we're going to do a new one. This one's an easy version to a really good song that I like called Drop Me Gently by the Cheap Seats. The dance is called Gentle Drop. I first taught this one about a year ago, actually. So, here we go. I'm going to start with the weight on this left foot. Hopefully I can remember it. We're going to touch your right toe to the side, touch across in front, touch it to the side, and together. Yeah, so that's touch one, two, three, four. Do the same with that left, touching out in front, out together. Are we okay? Should be, so from the top. Weight's on the left after three. Two, three, we're touching out in front, out together, left in front, left together. I'm going to bump our hips twice to the right and twice to the left. So I'm going to go bump, 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 bump. Do a right shuffle forward and a forward rock. On a right shuffle and a rock. Recover. Add that on. Yes, let me know if you can hear me okay. Say it is bucketing down, but hopefully it's not going to interfere too much. And if these birds don't show up, I'll have to cover them up as well. Weight's on that left on the top after three, two. Three, we're touching out in front, out together, out in front, out together, bump right, two, bump left, two, shuffle forward and rock, recover. The shuffle back on the left, right, left, and do a coaster step. Coaster step. Grapevine to that left with a brush. So we're going to go side, behind, side, and we're going to brush that right. We're going to do a grapevine to the right with a brush. Side, behind, side with a brush. When you do that second brush, do it as a crossing brush, so as you're actually angling your body slightly. Because to finish it off, we're going to do a great jazz box with a quarter turn. So from that brush, we're going to cross, cross, back, turn, together. End of dance. No tags, no restarts, no nothings. Here we go, from the top. Weights on that left after three, two. Three, we're touching out in front, out in front, out together, bump right, bump left. Right shuffle and rock, left shuffle, a coaster step and a bind to the right, push and bind to the left, push across, back, turn together. Are we okay? Hopefully we are. Just double check to make sure that I've actually done it right. Out in front, out together, twice, hip, up, shuffle forward, up, go, the shuffle back, bust, step, push, down, go. Yep, looking good. So let's try this second roll. Weight on the left after three, two. Three, we're touching, out in front, out together, out in front, out. Bump hips, and a shuffle, and a rock, and a shuffle. And a coaster step and a vine to the right, brush and vine to the left, brush and a box to the back. Again, touch out in front, out together, left in front, left together, bump hips, a shuffle, a rock, and a shuffle, and a coaster step and a vine with a brush and a vine, with a brush and a box, two, three. And out in front, out together, out in front, out together, hip, hip, and a shuffle, and a rock, and a shuffle, and a coaster, and a bind to the right, and a bind to the left, with a box to the front. Ah, how are we doing? How are we doing okay? I think Anne just caught on that it's actually her dance that I'm teaching. Because she just put that she remembers this one. I should hope she does, because she choreographed it. I say it is going to the Cheap Seats Southern Drop. Hopefully I remember when it comes in and things. Forgot to do that. With this dance, there's a little story behind it. Anne had sent it on to Claire Rutter, asking her to do it, and she didn't get a chance, so Claire passed it on to me. And I did it and taught it at my self-pop weekend without Anne actually knowing, until halfway through, and I realised she recognised the steps. And then we sent it off to Line Dance and to Copy Knob and got it published for her. So, and then, if you look on the dance script, it's a bit closer for you, you can see. And she's in black and white, she's famous. So, it looks really weird because of the delay on my iPad, and I'm trying to see what you guys are seeing. It's really strange, you can't do it, it's like a 10 second delay. So we're going to have a go with Sudden Drop and a dance for Eyes Drop You Gently, or Drop Gentle Drop even. Here we go.
Well, I'm trying that one, which can be rocket to the sun, because I'll okay this well. Thank you for joining us, Henry.
Okay, we're going to do Jersey Boys. So we're going to do Jersey Boys. This is by Gary Lafferty. 32 count, full wall, absolute beginner dance. Nice and easy. Nice easy sing-along song. There is one restart on wall 5. Yes, 5. But we'll get through to that. So we're going to do two toe struts forward with the rocking chair, starting with that right foot. So we're going to do right toe strut, left toe strut, and then rocking chair. We're going to rock it forward, recover, rock back, recover. We're going to do a shadows jazz box. So the basic one is a slow box. We're going to step forward on the right foot and hold. You cross that left over and hold. Step back on the right and hold. Yeah? So we're going to do one, two, three, four, five, six. Then we're going to do a weave to the left. Let me just make sure I've done that right. And then when you step on your left for 7/8 as well. So you step left to left side for that 7/8. So we try that one again. So we'll tell you what. Yeah, we'll just do the jazz box. So we've done the post, the rocking chair, so we're going to do one, hold two, three, hold four, five, hold six, seven, hold eight. Yeah? Add that to the top. Weights on that left after three, two, three. We're doing the strut, two, right, strut, left, strut, rock it forward, recover, rock back, recover, step, hold, rock, hold, step, hold, step, hold. Now we're going to do a weave with a cross point. So we're going to cross front, side, behind, side, cross, point, back, point. Yeah? Can you do that bit again? So just a cross, back, side. We're going to go front, side, behind, side, cross, point, back, point. Finish it off, we're going to do jazz box with a quarter turn over this right shoulder. So we're going to cross, cross, back, turn, step. And then two heel touches. Right, touch, left, touch. From the top. Here we go. Weights on that left after three, two, three. We're doing the right strut, left strut, forward, drop, back, up, step, hold, drop, hold, back, hold, sat, hold in front, sat, behind, sat, cross, point, back, point, box, two, three, four, heel, and heel, and. Then we start again with the right strut, left strut, forward, drop, back. Step, cross, back, cross, turn your foot, side, behind, side, cross, point, back, point, turn to the back, and the heel, and the heel. Are we doing okay? We do, as I say, have that one restart. Restart is on wall 5. We do it, start again from 16 counts. Okay, so for 1, 2, 3, 4. So wall 5, we'll start facing the front wall. And we'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold 8, and then we restart with the toe strip. Toe strip. The rocking chair and the stone chair cross. Add the bits if you want to, and then the weave. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, back, point, box. To the back. And the heel, and the heel. Okay, shall we go for it? I'm going to play it. If we go wrong, we can all stop and come back, but we should be okay, I think. Here we go. And don't forget to sing along. 24 count intro. Girls bit, are we ready?
Six, seven, eight.
Stop, check.
Stop,
hold, two.
Don't cry.
6, 7, 8.
Mental Health Awareness Week. Let's have a go at the Red Hot Salsa. But we'll do it to the new version, I think. Or is it the old version? Let me see if I can find the new version. Maybe that's it. We'll do it to the new version of Red Hot Salsa, which is Reach Out to Red Hot Salsa. So don't forget, if you are suffering or you're being a bit lonely, don't suffer in silence, do reach out. There's so many people to reach out to, myself included. Any of the line dancer radio DJs, any of your instructors or DJs or choreographers or anything, we're all here to help you. In the meantime, let's do this dance. Here we go. Get to be doing your reach out with your kids. Her back doesn't like that one. Sorry, Anne. Should do a nice easier one for Anne with her back then. Let's see what we've got. What do we have? Nice little bit of Mamma Maria. You think both nice? Should we do it to Rock and Roll?
looking all over the world, or should we do Cape by the Ocean? Let's go for a little bit of status quo. A bit of Kiss the Cowboy.
Sense.
Okay, I'm gonna do one more for the easy knot, and then we'll move on, have a quick 2 minutes, and we'll go on to the harder ones. Okay, with the easy knot, we're gonna do a little bit of Whiskey Bridges. Because I know you'll like that one. So here we go, Whiskey Bridges. Good to see that Steve's useful to the building then, yeah. Five, six, seven,
yeah, my bars ain't been broken. Our line that ain't been spoken. A shattered dream that brand new love can't fix. I've been burned, I've been cheated, but this whole heart's still beating. Ain't no big deal, it's just whiskey under the bridge.
Okay, we'll have a couple minutes break and then we'll back and go on with the harder ones. 2 minute break, go and get yourself a drink. Refreshing arms, refreshing arms, refreshing arms. Seconds while I'm going Okay, I have been asked for a couple of others in this one as well, which I haven't done for a while, so I'll do my best. Hopefully we'll be okay with them. But we'll do a couple of slowish warm-up ones to get us in the mood. And then we'll have a crack at doing a couple of the others that we've been investigated. So we're going to do lowly drum first, and then first fool of nine. So that's our next two dances, so my laptop plays right. Bit of lowly drum, and a bit of first fool of nine. Here we go.
Thank you.
Okay, we've got a bit of First Rule of Nine. One we're going to go through is one of mine that I choreographed 2 years ago. October 2018. This is on my own. So this is the song on my own by Claire Richards. Nice dance. I'm doing it for a while. Starts with side rock cross shuffle. 64 counts. Two starts. Going to do side rock cross shuffle. Half inch turn and shuffle forward. Need a forward rock recover. On the and count, you're going to be right in and do a left step quarter. So we're going to go and step, quarter, cross, side, same step. Go on the top. Weight on that left upper three. Two, agree with you, signing the block. Press shuffle. Palm. Turn shuffle forward. Forward rock and step quarter turn. Stop. Step. Same again. Touch a minor full turn. Or half turn and shuffle forward. Now you can either do a forward rock and shuffle full turn or a forward rock and coaster. For the walkthrough, I'll do a coaster. Do a forward rock and coaster step. And back to the beginning. I've forgotten what comes next. Weight on that left after three. Two. Three beginning. Drop, push, shuffle. Half. Turn, shuffle, fold. Forward up and step, quarter turn, cross. Sailor step, touch, drum, and shuffle forward. Forward up and either a coaster or a triple full turn. Then you're going to do a leave with a point to move up. Cross, side, behind, point. As you move to the left, you're going to make four turns. Move up, cross, turn, step back, point. Are we okay? From the top to make sure you caught up with me. Weight on that left. I'll do the full turn this time at the end there. Weight on that left after two. That's my hand. Two. Three with you. Side, rock, cross, shuffle. Half. Turn, shuffle, forward. Forward, rock, and step, quarter, turn, cross. Side, same. Touch, unwind, shuffle, forward. Forward, rock, and a coaster, step, cross. Side, you can point, cross. Turn, step back. Touch. Okay, now we've got the closer steps. The other cross point and kick ball cross. Do the move to the left. Cross left, point right, and a kick ball cross. Cross left, point right, and a kick ball cross. Forward rock, shuffle half. Either a full turn or two walks and a shuffle. So if you're walking, you walk right, left, you turn, you do half, half, and everything does the right shuffle forward. Add that on. Weights on that left after three. Two. Three with you. Side rock, cross shuffle. Half. Turn, shuffle, forward. Forward rock and step, quarter turn. Cross. Side, sailing. Touch of mine. Forward. Rock and triple or coaster. Weave. Front. Side. Behind. Point. Front. Turn. Turn. Step. Touch and a kick. Ball point. Step. Touch and a kick. Ball point. Forward rock, shuffle, half. Turn over left and shuffle forward. Do a rock forward recover, jump back out. And jump. Step back. To try out to the side, make a quarter turn. Hold on. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Yeah, so you touch, turn, shuffle forward. Just do that bit once more. You didn't shuffle, so you do forward, rock, and jump, back, touch, quarter turn, and a shuffle. Then you got that little hoppity bit again, so you're going to do forward, rock, and step, quarter, turn, cross, side, behind, side, cross. Cross, side, behind, side, cross. And a dance start there with your side, rock, cross, shuffle. Nice and simple. From the top. Here we go. Steaming through this one. Steam through, steam. Weights on that left after three. Two. Three with you. Side, rock, cross, shuffle. Half, turn, shuffle, forward. Forward, rock, and step, quarter, turn, cross. Side and a single step. Touch on one, shuffle forward. Rock, triple turn or coaster. Weave, front, side, behind, point, front, turn, back, touch, cross. Touch and a kick, ball point, cross. Touch and a kick, ball point, forward, rock, shuffle half. Turn and walk, shuffle it forward. Forward, rock, and jump, step back, touch, quarter turn, left, shuffle. Forward, rock, and step, quarter turn, cross, behind, side, cross. We're looking good. Big thumbs up, people. Big thumbs up. We do have two restarts in two different places. The first one's on wall two. After you've done your shuffle forward, you replace your shuffle with two walks, right, left, then restart on wall two. So this is wall two, so we'll do it with the restart. So we do side, rock, cross, shuffle, half, turn, shuffle, forward. Forward, rock, and step, quarter, turn, cross, side, sailor, touch of mine. Shuffle, forward, rock, and triple turn, or coaster. Front, side, behind, point, step, turn, step. Cross, touch, and a kick, ball, cross, tourniquet. Full point, not full shuffle half.
Turn.
Turn, and here's where you walk, walk, and then you restart. Side, drop, cross shuffle. Yeah? The second one is on wall five. Almost in the same place. You do. Weave, two, three, point, weave, two, back, stomp. And then you restart side, drop, cross, shuffle. Okay?
Pardon me.
Shall we go for it? Let's give it a go. Let's give it a go. Well, Anne's got it. Anne's got a big thumbs up, so that's good. Here we go. On my own. By Claire Richards. Soul's all down, calm is all nice and relaxed. Head for the next couple. So we'll dance. You'll be starting the word back.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above, And for a moment, all the world was right. And how could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain that I'd have had to miss the dance. Holding you, I held everything, and for a moment, wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to see? You know I might have changed it all.
What's Hans saying? Was it easy? No, I don't believe it was Hans. I think that was last time I did it, or I did it at my charity day as well, just after that one. Okay, this is one of the other requests that we've had. This is a bit of graffiti. So hopefully we'll remember this one. I haven't danced this one for about 6 months or so, but I'm sure we'll give it a go. If Nick's still listening, I remember this used to be one of your favourites. Just remember you'd do the adapted tags. Here we go, the bit of graffiti.
Stars come out, so can you feel it when we take a bite?
we'll have to do it again. Unfortunately, I don't know who it is that's commenting because you haven't changed your name at the bottom. It's just saying anonymous. But they're saying they love the song, but haven't quite got the full dance learned. That's okay. We'll learn it. We'll do it again next week. Okay. How are we feeling, everybody? Should we do a nice slowish one? Just before we go to do that one. What slow one shall we do? Okay, no slow ones, okay, let's just do Get Wild. And then you guys think of a slow one to do while we're doing Get Wild and let me know. And we'll do that one. Here we go, Get Wild. Are we ready for Nothing But You? Are we okay with this one? Yeah. Or do we need a slow one in between? You haven't given me any ideas for slow ones. So I'll tell you what. We'll do DN Waltz to Rock and Roll Waltz just to cool me down a little bit. Because I'm sweating cobwebs here. And you haven't given me any others, so... Think of some slow ones while we're doing this one. Here we go. Four, five, six,
one. One night I was late.
Fast.
Came home from a date. Slipped out of my shoes at the door. Then drove.
Okay, so we've got Nothing But You, and then Hope That I Close My Eyes. If I can remember it. Here we go, Nothing But You.
Thank you. Love affair. What
practice the last for you. Oh, bless you. Okay, let's go for a bit of Sweet Attraction. This is one of my favourite ones at the moment. Nice bit of Sweet Attraction. So I love this track. Here we go. This and Kiss the Cowboy is my favourites at the moment, I think. Are we ready for Sweet Attraction? Here we go. That's not Sweet Attraction, is it? And I... A little bit of Cherry Bomb, shall we?
If you're looking for a cat. bomb. Lazy little bit on my atmosphere. She's got angel wings when the smoke is clear. She's my backwards breeze, my lightning storm.
Shaking her body. Not that I can actually say anyway, but you know. Let's have a go at damn. Here we go.
Come on, DJ, turn it on. I'm about as good as gone down.
slowly warm me down now. Just a memory after that one. Just a memory. Because I like that one. Thank you very much for joining me. Hopefully I'll see you all next week. Don't forget, if you do want to recap it or redo the dance again, it'll be on here on the previous recordings in about 2 hours once it's uploaded itself. I'll also upload it to YouTube and post it on the site. But don't forget, you can join me every week live here, 7 till 9. Thanks again, guys. Take care. See you soon.